kind of ironic, the giant shredding van at the polling place on election day.